Cool.
Workout music source.
All right. Let's start marching, swinging the arms. Warming ourselves up gently. Switch direction of the arms. Working through the neck and the shoulders. Great. Give me a punch. Big high knees. March it out. Warm it into the hips and the obliques. Bop, bop. Give me some toe taps.
Just started.
squat to reverse lunge, alternating sides. Alternating sides if you can get a rhythm going. Halfway, then we're back on our feet. Keep the breath going, let it power you. 10 seconds. 5. Good job, last one right here. On our feet. Lunges. We're doing a split jump on one leg. It's gonna look like this. Or we stand and we tap and we go. Whenever you're ready, reverse lunge one side or split jump. Add a jump as possible.
In 10, 7,
tension. Deep tension. We get a break after this. In 10. Breathing out on the exertion. 3 seconds left. Left foot on each side. Breath. Stretch out the arms and the legs. Arching the lower back, bringing deep breath into the abdomen. Towel and water. Good job. Awesome. Rolling over, coming up when you're ready. We'll reset. And go all the way back through the top. Our starting point. Five-second countdown, normal, normal. Round two, 50 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. We're back in our squat to a reverse lunge, alternating sides. We have enough towel and water. All right, five-second countdown, here we go. Three, squat, reverse lunge. Squat, reverse, switch sides. We stay as low as we can. Keep the abs tight, protecting the lower back at all times. We're halfway already, guys. Feel the burn. 10 seconds left. Just think of how good that break will feel. Five. Three. Awesome. Can we rest? Woo! We're coming into our squat hold next. Enjoy this rest. Five-second countdown. And we hold. Breathe. We come up at any point if we need. The beauty of it. Dance it out. Makes it go a little faster. 20 seconds left, guys. We've got this. Woo! 15. Feel the burn. Feel the burn. We're in it together. We're in it together. 10 seconds. Woo! Come back as soon as you can. 5. 3. Come on up. Wow. Feel the legs burn and shake. That's it. Reverse curtsy. Or a skater, if you want to speed it up a little bit, totally optional. 5 second countdown. In three, your speed. Low or a little bit faster. You can still add a toe tap. Good job, guys. Good job. Here we go. Your feet, fast feet. Keep the abs tight. Top the air.
Optional, of course.
Good job, good job, nice one. Woo, clear your abs. High count breath. And we switch sides. Woo. Well done. 5 second countdown. Other side. In one. Tap down. Bring it back. Adding a jump. As possible. Doesn't have to be made. You know these jumps add a massive amount of metabolic conditioning to the heart. Halfway. Boom. Feeling the burn. 10 seconds left. 5. Push through. Last one. Jump. Squat. With a pulse. With a hop, with a jump. Whatever works. Woo! Gotta let the heart reset. Here we go. Not move. Keep moving. Don't stop moving. Best of our ability. Good job. Keep those abs tight.
Starting
whenever you're ready. Or in five, three. Come on. Last exercise in this round. Boom. Contract the arm.
Countdown.
plank hold. Whichever one you decide, but we're holding. In 3, 2, 1. Half on each side. We can do anything for 20 seconds. We know it. Keep the glute tight if it's lifted. Halfway. Find your hold. Breathe through it. Five. Three. Come on down. Woo! Woo! Plank to bear tap. Back to a dynamic motion. Keep those towels close for the sweat. We're up in 3, 2, 1. Bear plank. Work the shoulders and the chest. Stabilizing our momentum. Halfway. Work through the fire. 10. Halfway. glutes tight. Awesome. Straighten those legs all the way up over the hips. Flex the feet. Drive the toes down towards the head. Really get a stretch in the back of the legs. Lift the head if you want extra intensity. Good. Go ahead and wiggle the feet around. That'll feel good from all the jumping. And cross the opposite ankle over the opposite thigh. Hug it in. Keeping the glute pressing forward. Want to keep it engaged to protect the lower back. Keeping integrity in the position. Good. Roll out of that gently. Woo. Other side. Knee down. 90-90. Glute comes forward. Stack the arm. Bend into it as ready. Job. Come out of that gently. Sumo squat. Nice and wide. Pressing into one side at a time. Switching sides when ready. And then we'll meet up in the center. Awesome. Here we go. Sway, bounce, press. Building in some flexibility. Right on. Go ahead and invert when you're ready, straightening the legs, hanging the head heavy. Finishing off, extending the top leg out, drive the heel in again, hinge over the hip, toes are pointed up, press the torso away, really sink over that extension. extended leg. You may feel this through the calf muscle. Enjoy this sweet pain. Switch sides when you're ready. Towel and water, lots of protein, and some active rest. Get out there for a walk. Keep the blood circulating for faster recovery. Roll up gently. Good job, you guys. Good job. Woo.